shock and sadness on the Stanford University campus following the death of a member of its national championship-winning women's soccer team. Stanford confirmed in a post today that a student who died on campus yesterday was Katie Meyer. The 22-year-old was found dead in her on-campus residence. No cause of death has been given. Meyer was the goalkeeper in the 2019 national championship game. She made two saves to help the Cardinal win the title. Stanford is providing grief resources for students.